Mulisha's in the house.
You know, Ox just was an amazing individual when he was young, just such a baby, kind of heavy and just kind of uncomfortable with himself at times. I really got to know him through all the neighborhood kids. He leaves a legacy of just being a nice person that really wanted the best for everybody around him. His career, it's a short amount of time, 10 years or whatever it is, but he really did a lot. And when you ask me to talk about Ox's success, Ox was as successful as Ox wanted to be. Like me, Jeff wanted to share the Baja with his friends, and he did that. Actually, I've seen it written by him that, you know, his greatest accomplishment at that time was winning the San Felipe 250. For him to be able to win that race a couple times, he really wanted that one X plate. He never really talked about it, but he was so excited about winning in San Felipe. And I just wish that he was here today, because Colton and his teammates at Johnny Campbell Racing, with Johnny and the teammates Timmy and Dave, they brought home the 1X plate, you know, so they're the champions. And Jeff's a part of that, and I know that, you know, he'd be real proud about it. The world is challenged. There's not a lot of people like Jeff. And it's just terrible that he's not here anymore.
You know, Ox was a guy who came around through the group of guys that came from around the beach, San Clemente area. You know, Cameron Steele introduced us to this group of kids, really, and they all came out. We let them ride at the compound because Cameron was like, hey, let these guys ride. And, you know, Ox was one of the dudes that was super nice, respectful, easy to get along with, always wanted to help. That was one thing about Ox that separated him from everyone, helping me build jumps and water and prep the course. He was always one that would work super hard, and he was one of the top best riders. Like, we had a battle at Winter X Games one year, and he almost beat me for the gold medal, like in the best trick competition. It came down between me and him, and I'll never forget that. Like, he was legit.
I met Ox, you know, through all the kids in San Clemente. Just a bunch of little Groms running around the neighborhood, coming over. I don't know, they were super cool, and we just like kind of took them under our wing. From the get-go, Jeff showed talent. He was super good on his motorcycle, especially at the end. He was right there, I say, on the same shelf as like Pastrana. He was definitely at the top of his game. I really think that if he went to the X Games this year, he would have won a gold medal for sure. He was right there.
It's rare that you find somebody that excels in so many different things. You know, I can understand the motocross and, you know, crossing over to truck racing and still doing well. But he surfed good. You know, he surfed a lot better than a lot of my friends who have been surfing their whole lives. He was more like a brother to me than a friend. When I found out, it was pretty shocking. The guy was just full of life.
Yeah, Ox was, he was honestly one of the best guys. He just had a huge heart. Like, he really cared about everyone in his life. He always made sure everyone got to dinner, everyone was having a good time, everyone was having fun. He was just an all-around great guy. That's, I don't know what else to say about him but that. And anyone who knew him could say the same.
Well, you know, when I think of Ox, I just think of, you know, a really humble, happy guy. He was always smiling, and he just loved to ride and loved to race trucks and loved to surf. And he was good at, like, everything he did. And even last year on Nuclear Cowboy Tour, like, he stood out amongst the guys in the militia. Like, he was killing it last year on the tour. And he was my side-by partner the whole tour, and got to, you know, throw down side by whip, side by turn downs, and he was right behind me in all the trains, so he's just badass, dude. Badass rider, everything he did.
We packed up 3 or 4 motorhomes. The whole team was able to ride together, including Jeff. And he's a guy that likes to have fun, and all he wants to do is ride and jump big jumps. He just stood out the most to me that week, and he jumped everything, was throwing the biggest tricks, probably the biggest whips that I've seen Jeff ever throw. All around, it was a great trip, and guys probably had more fun riding their dirt bikes there than they have in a while.
Pretty cool getting all the boys together out here, hitting some real jumps, getting rid of the ramps. We even got Larry Linkogle out here. The guy's a legend.
He's an OG.
Oh, it's rad having all the boys out here. Full camp trip, got the heli. Metal Mulisha helicopter, if you haven't noticed. Woke up around 4 in the morning, 5 in the morning, head down to Oceanside, get in the helicopter, blitz it all the way on up to here to Danimal. Is this place Danimal? We're riding animals, we're riding dirt bikes. We're doing jumps, we're riding freestyle. Freestylers, freestyle. Freestyle, motocross, yeah!
Don't remember where I was. I realized life was a game. More seriously, I took things. The harder the rules became. I had no idea what it cost. My life passed before my eyes. I found out how little I accomplished. All my plans tonight. So as you read this, know my friends, I'd love to stay with you all. Smile when you think of me. My body's done, that's
riding out with Oxus here at Danimals was awesome. It was cool being able to ride with Jeff and all the boys. It was like one last little free ride session with all of us together before we had to leave us. Ox was a super cool guy, not one enemy in the sport, always had a big smile on his face. Pretty much always the life of the party, and gonna miss him.